on the first night of Hanukkah, my family and myself gathered together to kindle the flame of the Hanukkah menorah. It was the first night. My children had already lit their Hanukkah, and as I held the candle in my hand and leaned towards my son's existing shamash flame to kindle my candle, he turned to me and said, "Stop! Why are you doing that? Why are you taking fire from my candle? It's diminishing my flame. I want my flame to be bright and sharp." It is then that I paused to explain to him, six-year-old son, the deep truth that all of us know. That fire can always be shared, and it will never diminish from its source. This is why tonight's event is called Share the Light. Because light should and must always be shared. So let me share with you the background of Hanukkah story. The story takes us place to 2,100 years ago, in the year 164 BCE, when the Syrian Greeks had decreed that Jewish practice would now be illegal, considered a crime. Anyone caught practicing Judaism would be put to instant death. But there was a small group, known as the Maccabees. This small group, led by Matityahu and his sons, were determined to fight the battle all the way to the end. This was the battle known as the fight of the few against the many, the weak against the strong, and miraculously they were victorious. After 3 years of battling, they entered the Holy Temple in Jerusalem once again to kindle the menorah. They looked around, and all they could find was one mass of oil sealed with the seal of the high priest, the Kohen Gadol. They kindled the menorah for one night, and miraculously, it burnt for 8 times. Ever since, we celebrate Hanukkah to remember the miracles that happened to our people, as Mahi said, in those days, and even today, in our contemporary times. But what's fascinating, when we look at this Hanukkah, we see 8 branches, but yet only 1 base. The 8 branches represent multiculturalism and diversity. But in a dark world, we can only succeed in lighting up the world when we have 1 base. The base of humanity, compassion, and love for all mankind. So tonight, as we light the Hanukkah, remember that there is only one way that all of us, each and every one of us in this room and the world around us, can shine. And that is by sharing the light. That's the message.
Elohim, Melech HaOlam.
Happy Hanukkah!
Yay!
Thank you so much for joining in tonight, for all coming together. It is truly impressive to see so many of you here tonight. Have you noticed? Please can I have your attention? Have you noticed that there is something unique here tonight? Besides the fact that it is Hanukkah, and that we are sharing the light, there is something uniquely special.
Look around.
Take a look at this magnificently renovated wall. It is our first communal event in this hall, and I therefore take the opportunity to thank the Board of Management of the Northeastern Jewish Center, led by our dear President Marcel Saxton, for all the efforts and dedication that they have put together to come to this moment. Put your hands together for the Lord. May this be the first